I saw a soldier climbing over the top of the wall. No one else seemed to notice that he was the enemy. I used my Thompson machine gun to cut him in half. His intestines spilled onto one of our men, who was sleeping just below him. The man woke up, saw the steaming pile of intestines lying on top of his own stomach. He screamed, believing he was hit, and ran hysterically through the camp, crying for a medic. We thought this was hilarious. Ha 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 ha